us tonight. It's oh baby, pretty baby, I'm wild for you, that's right.
Charmed Life has perhaps the most elaborate stage set that you've ever had. What inspired that?
Well, I was just trying to create a sort of a Billy Idol landscape, really. And I sort of wanted to sort of, give a vision of what I think the 1990s is all about.
Women?
Well, not really that, but I think, a wild search for your own soul or something like that.
You want sunlight, we get a moonlight, splendor in the
night. What would you say to critics who might say that your show is sexist?
Well, I was hoping it'd be more sensuous than sexist.
And it's all, and it's ready, and it's